Hey everyone, I'm a 19-year-old college student and this is my fourth video. So a recap from last week, I spent $36 in groceries, $18 on myself, and gas $13.17. So for this week, I have $20 for myself in cash, groceries is $40, gas $15, and subscriptions is $5, and these will all be on my credit and debit cards. And this is for the Adobe subscription, and I need this for my job. So Random is gonna be getting $5, and that's in cash. And I'm putting $16 towards savings. My credit score is exactly the same, but this time Credit Karma showed me two different things. So on one thing, it's $7.13, and another $6.99. So savings, I have an emergency fund, which is that much, it's fully funded. Then I had a savings goal for a cushion, which is, I wanted $50, and I reached that goal. And then my next goal is to have a month's worth of living expenses saved up. And I'm putting $12.50 for there. So I had another extra $1,000 in savings, but I'm going on a trip this weekend, and so I got a scholarship. I was supposed to get a refund on it, but apparently I read it wrong, and it's only going towards, like, housing and all that stuff, so I can't take it. So I'm just taking $250 out of here. I don't think that I'll use that much, but just in case. Anything extra left over, I'll put it back in here. So, yeah. I couldn't fill this in. So, $12 in here. And then I finished my nest egg. And I'll open some later. Okay, these are my cash envelopes. I have to take them out because like they just flip over. And then this is a change that I had left over. This much, I'm putting it in my piggy bank. So, groceries isn't getting anything. Household is getting $5. And also I have $60. Let me see. There we go. I have $60. Usually it'd be 25, but I had a little extra. So household is getting $5. And right now I have $20.35. So I'll just do this. So now household is at $40. And this is just a list of things that I'll need eventually. Myself, I think I have 8 left from last week. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. And I get 20. It's 20, 5, 6, 7, 8. So then my last two are gifts and fun. I'm not putting anything fun. So I'll just put the rest of this in gifts. It's $20.35. So now I have $20, $30, $40, $45, $50, $55, $60. Let me count that again. $20, $30, $40, $45, $50, $55, $60. And I have 50 in here, I believe. Yep. Alright, that's it for this week. Thanks for watching.